When Mike Bloomberg says progress, he means get your moving van. Hey, Mike Bloomberg gave $50 million to family services. I just want to know, did that include a one-way ticket out of here, out of your homes? Because apparently poor and middle-class people here in New York City aren't welcome in this great, wonderful city. And Mike Bloomberg's found all kind of creative ways to evict them and make it impossible for them to have a livelihood. Thanks for your support.